If you see here on my Mac, I have got Netflix on this Mac, and the fact is you can also install Netflix on Mac. But the problem is if you go to App Store and search for Netflix, you don't get any Netflix app, and that's because Netflix app is not yet available on the Mac App Store. So how do you install Netflix app on Mac? That is what we are going to learn in this video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Review Pro and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, you will learn how to download and install Netflix app on Mac. So without any further delay, let's learn. In order to install Netflix on your Mac, you simply need to open Safari web browser. And once you are in Safari web browser, simply type netflix.com in the URL field and then hit enter. This will load netflix.com. And now what you have to do is, from the top menu options, click on File. And when you click on File, here you get various options. And from these various options, you need to select Add to Dock. And when you click on that, it'll add Netflix to the dock on your Mac. Now from here, you may simply click on this and open Netflix, and this will load Netflix perfectly on your Mac. And by the way, when you are in Safari web browser and you visit netflix.com, and after that, from the top menu options, when you click on File, and you may not see the option to add to dock. If that's the case, you are not getting the option to add to dock, then that means you are running on an older operating system of macOS. So this is where the second method comes into play. If your Mac is running on macOS Ventura or earlier, then this method is for you. You simply need to open Safari web browser and visit netflix.com. And when netflix.com loads in your Safari web browser, what you have to do is you need to get your cursor near the URL field like this. And when your cursor is there, you need to simply click on that, and while holding the click, drag it over to the desktop like this and just release the cursor. And when you release the cursor, you'll see something like this. Basically, this is the shortcut to netflix.com, as you can see here, and there is also a random @ sign here as thumbnail. So first we will change this to something that resonates with Netflix logo. For that, we will first download Netflix logo png file, and we will download it from macosicons.com. Here you just need to scroll and search for Netflix, and you'll get various Netflix logo options. Depending upon what you like to keep, you may download any of these. And to download, you just need to click on the logo and this will download automatically. As you can see, this is downloaded now. So what you have to do is simply copy this logo by pressing Command+C on your keyboard. And after that, you need to select this shortcut and right click on that. And then from these various options, click on Get Info. And this will show information about this shortcut. Now, what we are going to do is we are going to change this @ thumbnail from this shortcut and replace it with Netflix official logo. For that, we will simply press Command+V to paste the logo that we just copied. And when we pasted that, you can see it changed to the Netflix logo. You can also see here in the preview. And now if we just close this, you can see this is here. And further, we may also rename it and change its name to something like Netflix India, and this will work perfectly fine. If we just double click on this, you may see it is loading netflix.com. So these are the two methods to get Netflix on a Mac. And by the way, if you want to learn how to download and install YouTube app on a Mac, make sure you tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next video.